Highway 34 was shut down both ways for a time early this morning after an accident near Hamilton County border. It appears a Ken's truck and a car collided with each other, forcing the car off the road and into a ditch. Debris littered the road, which practically led to the closure. Along with the investigation by state troopers, the scene was cleared quickly and the highway was reopened.